Hello and welcome to the Allergy YouTube channel. My name is Hans-Jürgen Hoffmann and I am delighted to present our new paper just published in Allergy. Low-dose intralymphatic immunotherapy for grass pollen allergy is both safe and effective. We all know that allergic rhinitis is a significant burden, and while allergen immunotherapy is the only treatment that offers long-term remission, it has a major challenge: adherence. Traditional treatments, whether subcutaneous or sublingual, require 3 years or more of therapy and are often associated with bothersome side effects. This is a massive commitment for any patient. This is why we are so excited about intralymphatic immunotherapy, or ILIT. Instead of a 3-year regimen, the entire ILIT treatment course consists of just 3 injections in 2 months. This condensed schedule could revolutionize patient adherence. But a critical question has been, what is the optimal low dose? Can we achieve a strong clinical effect with minimal allergen exposure? This is what our study set out to determine. We conducted a double-blind randomized controlled trial involving 60 patients with grass pollen allergy. We compared 2 very low-dose active arms, one receiving 20 nanograms of allergen per injection and the other 60 nanograms, against an untreated control group. On this slide, you see our primary endpoint, the combined symptom and medication score, or CSMS, during the grass pollen season. The results were clear. The untreated control group had a mean score of 2.01. In stark contrast, both active treatment groups were significantly better, with the 60 nanogram group achieving a score of 0.95. This demonstrates a clear and clinically significant benefit, even at these ultra-low doses. So which dose was best? While the difference between the 20 and the 60 nanogram arms was not statistically significant, the 60 nanogram dose consistently showed the best clinical outcomes and strongest immunological responses. But perhaps our most important finding was safety. The treatment was exceptionally well tolerated. We observed 0 severe adverse events across all participants. The few side effects reported were all mild, localized, and self-limiting. In conclusion, our study provides strong evidence that ILIT at a dose as low as 60 nanograms is both clinically effective and exceptionally safe for treating grass pollen allergy. This short course, low risk approach is a major step forward in developing a truly patient-friendly immunotherapy, one that could dramatically improve treatment adherence and ultimately the long-term outcomes for millions of patients. Thank you so much for your attention, and do read our article in Allergy.